close distance, right? Here, bent elbows. Now, once I get to my thighs, all right, my head's in position. Do not let your hands dictate where your chest comes. All right? My hands come up. I don't want my chest to come off the ground. All right, so my hands come up, my head, my shoulders, my chest. Stay down in position. I can do this all day. My head's in position where if you want to try to attack, like a down box in the hip. All right? So, I don't want to see anybody bringing their hands and chest up and try to create contact with the staff. All right? Now, what I want you guys to do, triceps, tricep, armpits, head, all right, wrist. What you guys, when you get in there, just move. Watch how he moves his feet. If I pull this way, I'm coming forward. Like, only distance. Move up. Raise some pressure. Make. Let's see your guys' movement. Into your thighs, right? Then we'll get into some back shots there. Sound good? Questions? All right, one, two.